guys, Rebecca Alvey here. It is May the 6th, and I'm starting a new vlog a whole 5 days late, but it's fine. I'm still recovering from my stroke and all that stuff, so I'm not at 100% by any means. My vlog for May, this is supposed to go to the time of the May, hopefully, is to for writing poetry. April was National Poetry Month. Apparently, and my library did a 30-day poetry challenge, and of course, I went to the library on April 28th, or something like that, and got their wonderful prompt list, so obviously I couldn't do poetry challenge in April because I didn't remember it was a thing until the end of the month, as such, I am doing this poetry challenge in May, and I'm kind of, despite the fact that there are 31 days in May, I'm only going to write 30 poems still. Thus far, it's 6, I've written 1. I need to get on that, don't I? But yeah, so, I'm using Writing Poetry from the Inside Out by Sanford Lin. They have this really interesting concept of poem sketching by using word groups to kind of give the poem direction if you don't know where to start. Which, despite the fact they have a prompt, I'm like, I don't know what I want to do with this prompt. Exactly. So I'm taking this prompt from the sheet and using a word group from this book and writing a poem based on that. The first prompt was mischief, and the word group I used was mother folds twilight hands. Right? Mother folds twilight hands. And folding hands gave me the image of prayer, like you hold your hands to pray. So this kind of turned into a prayer, more so than a poem. So we'll see what happens. The second date poetry prompt thing on this is difference. And I was gonna work on that poem earlier, but I took the word groups from this book and wrote them on the pages in my little journal that I'm doing my, thing in. And I can't actually read the words that I wrote, so I haven't, done that yet. Let me come through here and get to the list of word groups so I can see which one this was supposed to be. Okay, coins, leaves, hearts, sky. Difference. Yep. I don't know yet. I don't know what that one. And the third one is wonder, and the group I used for that was blackbird, snow, tail feathers, ink. And I do kind of know where I'm going with that. For those of you that don't know, that haven't noticed the stuff in my background, I am pagan, and I worship several gods. One of them being Aphrodite. The first day, the mischief thing was a prayer to Aphrodite because, literal fact, she's actually a trickster goddess. So the blackbird, snow, tail feathers, ink. That'll probably be something to do with the Morian. That was the first thought I had. I haven't written the poem yet. Let's see. Day 4 is newspaper, and one of the word groups just jumped out at me for that. Tribe, riverbanks, ghost, names. Newspaper, names, ghosts. Somebody's obituary that I'm seeing their ghost or something, I don't know. That was just the first thought that came to my head. Day 5 is labyrinth. I don't even know which group I'll go through for that. And then day 6 today is friendship. And that I may actually play with that and have my friends that I talk to give me words for that. Rather than use a word group from the book. Because that seems like a cool way to write a poem about our friendship is if I use words that they give me. But yeah, so this is the first update on my poetry writing vlog. We will see how I do with this month. Originally I intended to pop on every day. Be like, I wrote today's poem, here's the concept. But I don't know how that's gonna work. With it being day 5 and me having only written 1, day 6, whatever the day is, day 6. So yeah, but I will check it again at some point when I've written another poem or 2. See you then! Hey guys, it is Tuesday, May the 10th, and I have 9 poems, so I'm only one day behind now. I finally got up. I did write 5 of them today and like 3 or 4 yesterday. I forget how many, but yeah. Like, really inspired now, and I'm hoping that this inspiration will translate over to actually writing other stuff tomorrow, maybe. We'll see. I have not spent a day, so I don't really have time to try and do that last one that I'm behind on, or to try and do any other writing today. Sorry, I'm talking a little quiet. I hope you can hear me. My mom is home when the door's open, so I don't want her to be like, oh, who are you talking to? What's going on? Also, I know the angle's a little bit different. I actually been setting up the stand that has the light next to my bed sometimes so I can read in the middle of the night when I can't sleep. So it was just already facing this direction. So I'm just like, why adjust it and set up at my desk where I don't really feel like sitting anyway? So yeah. I'm just doing some reading. Yeah, I'm already trying to sleep, and I will hopefully finish up the last poem tonight or early in the morning tomorrow, and I will be caught up. I will be trying to do what I have for that one. But yeah, that's this update. I'll talk more about the specific poems tomorrow when I feel like I can talk a little more freely. But that's sort of a quick update. Okay, I don't know where the last clip cut off, so I'm gonna start over, I guess. Or if any clip even going at all. I'm gonna try and do real-time poetry writing. I think I've got a more or less in frame, as good as I'm gonna be able to get, at least. And here's my prompt list for the month. I'm using word groups out of this book to like go with it to help give more to it. So my property is orbit, and then my word group is homeward journey veils mist. And the funny thing is, I had the idea to do this write poetry with me last night at like 2 a.m. when I was writing the next couple of prompts in my book. You can see I have tomorrow's prompt in here already. And at that point, I actually had a really clear idea for what I wanted today's story to be about. Whatever word I was trying to say there. I had a clear idea about what I was writing, but I've lost that at this point since that was like almost 12 hours ago, I think, somewhere like that. Yeah. So let's try this. Or maybe I'll do a time lapse. I think I'm gonna do a time lapse because I don't necessarily think I'll feel like talking that much. Okay, there we go. That's a very short poem, and it probably does make a lot of sense. I have noticed, obviously, most of the poems that I've been writing this month. Here's a little quick flip through. This is probably the longest one. But yeah, most of them are fairly short and to the point. Hang on. Okay, now you're talking to me and not a notebook. Cool. Oh goodness. I think I messed in the background. I apologize. I eventually will clean up again when I'm feeling like it. But yeah. So a lot of the poems are very short, and I don't consider any of them at this point to be like the final draft. a lot of the poems, even like as I'm writing them, I'm realizing like, oh, I should take that one line and I should go in this direction. At some point, I'm going to type them up or rewrite them like cleaner in a different notebook and write them again and kind of go in a more go in a better direction, go in a clearer direction, edit them, I guess, into what's more of the final product I'm looking for. I may or may not make a collection of these, because they're prompt-based. They're not the most, there's not much that ties them together right now, other than the fact that I wrote them. So yeah, I don't necessarily know that these will be for collection, but they might be. Who knows? But yeah, that's all for this little clip. Hope you enjoyed that. I may do it again on a prompt I feel more confident in. If so, you probably won't see this clip. So if you're seeing this clip, yay! I guess. Or boo, because I didn't find the prompt I was more confident in. But yeah, I will be back tomorrow or sometime with updates to the poetry list. Hey guys, it is Thursday, I think, May 19th. I am not in frame, sorry. I will work on that. I just realized it's been a little bit, like a week or more, since I updated my poetry vlog. I somehow got ahead and I've written poems through, I think it's day 21. I was like, yeah, day 21. But I'm gonna home, I'll be back. Hey guys, so it occurs to me that I started recording a clip Thursday, Friday, I don't know, recently-ish. And like 30 seconds into it, I was like, oh shit, my mom just got home, I need to go. And then I never came back to finish that clip or my thought process with it. I genuinely at this point don't remember where I was going with that clip. So yeah, I will just give a little update on how the poetry thing is going. This month so far, it is currently the 24th. I have written 21 poems. When I was updating the last time, I was actually ahead by a day or two. Now, obviously, I am behind by a couple days, but I'm not worried about it. Because I have been sort of like binge writing, where I'll not write the poems for 3 or 4 days, and then all of a sudden I'll write 5 in one sitting. Maybe next time I feel like doing that, I'll bring you guys along for the ride. Also, sorry my fan is on. It is hella hot in this room. But yeah. The poetry writing is going slowly. But it is going, and I do think I'm definitely going to finish the 30 poems. Possibly ahead of schedule. I feel like, what is it? I've done 21. I have 9, yeah. That maths out. I have 9 poems left, right? Chances are, whenever I sit down to binge write my poems again, I'm going to finish out all 9 of them. Or at least do two more sittings where I write the poems, and yeah. Point being, I will probably in the next day or two that I actually, sorry, the next couple of times I actually write, I will probably finish out the collection, I say, as if I'm going to publish these in the collection. I actually probably at some point will. I'm probably gonna let them sit for a little bit and then go through and edit them. And when I was writing, sometimes, like, I started with the prompt and I got a really weird thing but I know, like, I knew at the time, like, no, I actually want to go off of this particular line and make it a better home. So what I'll probably do is let it sit for a month or two and then come back to it later in the year and edit the poems and rewrite some of them. And maybe release a poetry book in the near future, we'll see. But yeah, that is all for this little update. I will talk back again next time I write the poet, or next time I write some poems. Bye! Hi guys, so I'm sitting here editing my poetry writing vlog, and I'm realizing that despite the fact that the last thing I said in the last clip was something like, I'm gonna record a wrap up at the end, I never did that, and I'm supposed to be putting this up tomorrow, so yeah. At this moment, I do not know where the notebook that I wrote the poems in is to be like, here's what I did. But I did finish writing all 30 poems. And there's some of them that I really like that I'm actually really proud of. And there's other ones that I'm like, eh, I could have done better. And I will at some point go back and rewrite them, edit what I have, make a poetry book possibly. But yeah. It was fun getting back into writing poetry since I haven't really written much or any poetry since college, and I graduated in like 2013, so it's been, what is that, 9 years? 11 years. So yeah, I had a lot of fun giving back at writing poetry. I definitely missed it. I don't really have a whole lot to add for the like wrap up of this vlog though. Comment down below if you write poetry or if you would like to try writing poetry. And if you would like for me to share like my prompt list, because it was a free thing from the library, so I can definitely be like, here's my prompts if you can't see it clearly in the video, because I feel like I was a little wobbly the times I was showing it, so it was like shaky. But yeah. Don't forget to like this video if you enjoyed it, subscribe to see more from me, I post a video every Tuesday, and I will see you all next week with a new one. Bye!